Hey everyone, how's it going? I'm gonna be solving my entire cube collection today. I'm not gonna waste any time because this is probably gonna take a little while. So, let's get out the trusty timer. And let's use good old twisty timer. Let's make a new category for actually, we're not gonna use Twisty Timer because this is where all my official solves and stuff are. We're going to use. No, wait, let's not use that one. This one. Okay. Set it down. Get the music going and let's start. Let's start with the mirror cube. No. Let's do all the hard ones first. Haven't solved the mirror cube in so long. This has no magnets. What the heck? Oh, I did the wrong. Oopsie daisies. Okay, wait. This is a really slow solve. Four by four. That was a really slow mirror cube solve. parody. Parody again. What's next? Oh, let's do 2x2. Oh, shoot. Okay. Let's do the bad Rubik's Cube. I didn't get any inspections, so... hate this cube. Next. This is my not very good cube. Dang, this is a really good scramble. Ba-dum, ba-dum, ba-dum. Oh, same algorithm as last time. Last one. Oh, good scramble. You guys can't see it, but 6 minutes 23.7 seconds. Consider that decent. 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 3x3s. 2x2, 4x4, a pyraminx and a mirror cube. Well, that's it. That was solving my entire cube collection. I hope you guys liked it. 6:23:70. 6 minutes, 23.7 seconds. Hope you guys liked it. See you next time.